I'm definitely reprioritizing the amount of effort and time that I put back into the climbing community. Creating a welcoming space should be a priority for everyone.